Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now entering Aquaharp Cave to rescue Una and Anessa and Banessa. It's very similar to other places we've been. Forte says, I hear something. We're hiding. The voice says, hey, brother, am I gonna pick up the money alone? A deep voice says, don't be nervous, you coward. Go quickly and bring back the ransom.
But what?
The old man or child will get here soon with the money.
When you see the carrier, just grab the money and give the next demand letter.
The next demand letter. I can't do that. Such a horrible thing.
What now? You've got to be kidding. That's why they call you slow-witted dupe.
All right, brother. I'll do my best. Swing Gang Grunt. I guess that's the guy who'll do his best. Who are you guys? Payne says, you told us to come, so we came. Are you a member of the Swing Gang? Yes. Are you scared? Not really, says Forte.
Not a chance, McBain says.
Burion sent you here, right? Then just hand me the ransom. Forte says, first you must release the hostages as you promised.
What?
Promise?
Oh, well, we forgot about the promise.
No, oh no, the money first.
That's not going to happen, says McBain. It's a deal.
Give us back Una and the girl, says Forte.
I beg you, please hand me the money.
Otherwise my brother will give me a hard time.
McBain says he looks like a weakling.
Perhaps you should scare him a little.
Hey, you underling.
If you don't return the hostages, we'll beat you up and cut you into pieces right here.
Forte repeating, beat you up and cut you into pieces.
Holy cow!
Brother, I'm scared.
Alright, there's the brother.
Brother! Help!
Swing Gang Leader says help.
Huh?
Oh, they're running from something else. Oh.
Okay, for a second I thought they were Mifas.
Wrong game. Desert rats.
Going zoop.
He runs.
No! Help!
Haha. Cool.
Famine and plague.
Una says, it's you, Forte.
Una, are you alright?
Haha, I'm fine. The desert rats helped us.
Are you alright too, girls? Says McBain.
Banessa says, yes, Una played her piccolo to cheer us up.
And Anessa says, I wasn't afraid at all.
That's good, says McBain.
A voice says, hey! Banessa says, Deck.
Deck says, Anessa, Banessa, everyone?
Good. So the Swing Gang is gone?
Why are you here, Deck? Asks Forte.
The Master told me to come and check on you.
He couldn't just sit here and wait for you guys to return.
You just missed the show, says Banessa.
Haha, I guess so.
Forte, everyone, the Master is worried. Let's go back to the house at once.
But I want to explore this cave.
We are going to explore this cave.
Anything else in here?
Oh! What's that?
Let's
activate that afterwards. Whoops. Holy crap, what? Phantoms. Oh, right. How do we do that again? Is it the item? I didn't think it was an item. Is it a skill that someone has? Yeah, no valid targets. Forte, lack of anything to do, is going to raise his own attack power. Wait. Hunting for enemy items. A roar that makes the monsters scared. Valid targets. I'm surprised the dog can even use items. Oh, wasn't it? Wait a second. It's the only items we have access to. There's a separate screen, I think, to get to. I don't remember how to do this. I want to reveal the phantoms. I can't remember how to do that offhand. Was hardened to? Alright, well, I'm gonna raise. McBain will raise his attack power. Aim well. Yells Grandpa. Oh, I think it's here. Identifies one invisible enemy. Okay. Alright, let's reveal this one. Yeah, I wasted around. I couldn't figure out how to do it, but we got it now. Come on, Forte. Reveal the Phantom of Doom. Okay, you will reveal the other one. And meanwhile, the rest of us can attack this one. That's better. All the better to thrash you with. Oh, it conceals itself again? Ah. You stinker. Meanwhile, no one can go. Too bad we can't go into, like, a defense mode. Unless weight does do that. Doesn't say. What is waiting over there? Wait a second. We can't wait too close to each other. Oh, we should heal Forte, by the way. You're doomed. Licked by the puppy. Feel like saving after that battle. What's this saying? I'm guessing we're just reading it, really. Those without a mind's eye cannot hope to proceed. Huh! That would have given me a hint. Alright. The hell? That sounds weird. Forte and his friends open the chest. The chest contains an orb of Ocean 22, which Forte then found. Wait a second, let me just... Forte and his friends open the chest one more time and examine what was inside. There was nothing different in particular. Oh, these are the ones that have the... A marble with the image of Jan and Rick can be viewed in the Ocean album. I have a feeling I won't be finding all those. It's like really easy to miss. It automatically turn. Like, invisible, I guess. It's too bad I can't defer their moves to have them, like, attack after Forte. Like, we're stuck into them just waiting now. Woof. And yes, I realize we have full meters, so we're going to be taking advantage of them shortly. Weird noises, man. Well, that's a special kind of chest. Let's read this one. Find dissonance. A beautiful harmony is a key to open the box. What does it mean? Says Forte. It's a riddle, McBean says. We must solve it to open the chest. What's dissonance? Says Una. Yeah, bad notes, like off-key. McBean says, dissonance is a combination of two or more sounds that are generated simultaneously. If you hear a disharmony, you have dissonance. Forte says, well, can I say something that's been bothering me for a while? Do you hear the sound of water dripping? Sound of water? Says McBean. Oh, that. I guess it's reverberation inside the cave. I wish those sounds were more pleasant, says Forte. Oh, I got it, says Una. That's it, Forte. The sound of water is dissonance. We must find a place where water is dripping and correct sounds that are out of tune. McBean says, so that's what it was about. You're smart, Una. It's locked. Oh, the stuff dripping here? Wait a second. It sounds all right here, says Una. Oh, this is... we're checking for stuff. Okay. Phantoms of Death! Yeah, I need to interrupt them. Stop them from becoming tangible again. We'll work on Phantom A. Oh, we're on Jan. Alright, now we can interrupt it before it, we can't interrupt... we can only interrupt one we can attack. Makes sense. I was trying to say make sense, but that was loud. The other one. Hmm. Nice. McBain, level 7. Let's go south, then. Go south or west, so we'll go south. Monster. Wow, they're fast! Look at that. I hate the way they turn invisibles, like, right away. Should be, a random thing. Random A. B. To me. Oh, no, you don't. Save one special attack. Oh. I guess I should have just interrupted it. See, that's the other one. She might kill them both again. That's how we kill something that's invisible. Just go to attack some other visible enemy that's, like, behind it. Sounds all right here, says Una. What about over here? Hmm. It sounds funny. What should we do? Asks Forte. McBain says, adjust the water depth and the tone will change. Right. Let's collect small stones around us and throw them in. Forte picked up stones near him and threw them in to adjust the water depth. The sound is in tune now, says Una. Alright, should we go kill these phantoms over here? Anyone need healing? Hmm. How about a little magic for Forte? Thank you.
Boop. We're out of finishing moves, so... Alright, good. Chose not to conceal itself again. Let's reveal B, and everyone else can attack A. Good. Now we will reveal C, and everyone else can attack B. Oh, nice. Good. We got another full meter. But we didn't need it this time. We're getting close to level 7, the rest of us. Alright, so that's this area, and this is still good. Just making sure. Alright, back over here, and then we can also go to the west. Over here. Monstrays. What about there? We need to check it. Yeah. I tried to click it before they went in, before they got us. Phantom B is going. Phantom C. Interrupt. All right, Phantom B. Okay, reveal that one. Look, a tennis ball inside. Maybe it's the John McEnroe Phantom. You're doomed. I went too far for McBain. Luna can get it. Yeah. Awesome. Now Jan has a full level, and Forte level 7. And Jan level 7. Yay. Sounds like right here, says Una. Hey, it became out of tune again, Una says. Alright, Forte says, let's put in some stones. Forte picked up stones near him and threw them in to adjust the water depth. Wow, what a beautiful melody, says Una. It sounds like someone is playing a harp made of water. Hence the name Aquaharp Caves, I guess. I see, says Forte. That's why this place is called Aquaharp Cave. McBain says, if I'm correct, the chest containing the resonance stone should open now. Let's try. Alright, first I want to see what's down here. Nothing, okay. Let's just check it. Check it. Let's open the chest quickly, she says. Oh, really? We're not timed, are we? I hate when that happens. Is it this way? I'm not sure. I think this is... Come on, let's open the chest while I'm looking for the chest. So it's... It's felt like checking those pools anyway to see if she'd say anything different. Hopefully no more monsters. It should be cleared out. Down here, I guess. Yes.